Just like GTA. So what will we be doing, Bentley? I know that, bro, but like, what are we gonna do? Like, rob banks? Yes, sir. Well, I don't have that much cars, so my boy Bentley over here, he's gonna pick me up in his whip. Are you in, Bentley? I'm at 90. Please. Yes, sir. You know what, Belly? I'll go to sleep. I'll pull the all-nighter with you. Bet. Nah, it's... Yeah, it is. Are you in yet? Alright, we're gonna look through the telescope. What do you mean? Am I stream? I have 29. But you could tell there's some sweats. Are you in? Like that? Either the Mama Lona, bro, or your good drifting car. Tell me when to exit my apartment. Let me check. Okay. All right, I'm joining right now. Yeah, I'm in. Let me see. Get out of bed. All right. Just tell me when to exit. You know where my apartment is, right? Oh yeah, guys, we will be robbing some stores. We do that for a living, but we're gonna take turns each. So he robs one store, I rob one store. And then when he robs stores, I'm allowed to drive his car. So, but if he thinks like I'm bad driving, he's gonna tell me to get out of the car fast. So, no, I said if I drive bad. What car did you get? Okay. So you're by my garage? All right, I'm going. I'm at my garage. Like I'm outside. Yeah, I see you. Is that you? Yes, sir. What's up, my boy? Hey, anybody else hear his horn? Bro, what? So I roll first, right? For the content? Okay. Well, yeah, guys, I'm gonna be posting more like these on weekends, exactly with Bentley if he wants to play. But we usually pull all-nighters on weekends. But the reason why we're pulling an all-nighter on a Sunday is because we have no school tomorrow. But just add me on PlayStation, if y'all guys have it, AMX_BJ, but if you don't, then just add me on GTA, AMX_BJ as well. Why is my controller vibrating? Oh, yeah. God, it feels kind of weird. Aw, chill, bro. This is a fancy store. Oh, that's a house. Right. Dang, what if somebody pulls a Glock on me, bro? It has to reload. But I won't shoot them. Hurry up and give me the bag. Dang it, I killed him! I have no more ammo! Hurry up! Ding. Oh, dang. Hurry up, shoot it. Man, who's shooting at us? No, I died. Who killed us? Was it somebody from the hood? I spawned at the beach. I have have no more bullets. I need freaking gun ammo. Man, the person I just walked next to, bro, looked like Kanye West. Bro, do you have your car with you? Bro, why are you picking me up? Bro. Okay, there's nobody at the store anymore because we killed him. Only the blood's still on the floor, bro. Let's go. Let's check the back what they see, bro. Oh. Okay. Computer. Setup's kind of trash, not gonna cap. But I guess I'll go to you. A Bentley? Dang. Bro, hold on, I'ma go with you. Watch out. Man, be quiet. I'm gonna stick you. Oh. Okay, he spawned at your mama Lona. Dang, he almost just hit your car. Sheesh. So let's go rob the next store, bro. You want me to mark it? Dang. We're far from another store, but... we're on the other side of town. What? Who just leaves that? No, I don't want to steal your car, sir. So, I guess I'm driving your mama, Lana? Mark. No, I got it. Trust me. Yes, sir. Yo, Bentley, how'd you make it so that your car, like, kind of did a wheelie? Yeah, but what button? Okay. No, it's fine. It's fine. It said you kicked me out of my your vehicle. Yeah. Cause you said I hold R2 and then R1. Hurry up. Ding! Yeah, but I have no ammo. Meh, Don't you hit the whip. All right, hop in. I am holding R1. No, that's L1. My bad. I'm drifting. Oh. No, I don't think I can even get in the car. Man, she probably had lots of money. She probably had lots of money, bro. We should go to the fair tonight, bro. Or probably tomorrow night, bro. Why didn't we rob the store right there? Is that store closed? Oh. That was always a store. What is it? How do they not see us? No, not the mama. Nona. Yeah. Then I drive, right? Okay. Hurry up. I need the money. You freaking head bumped me. Well, yeah, that's all you, Bentley. I don't know what to tell you. They're coming in the store. They're going in the store. Hold on, I'm in the cop car. So she's shooting at me, I'm running her over. I just got blown up by this kid. I think it's the kid that had that motorcycle loose. Dang, we're so far from each other. Sorry, lady, but I have to do it to you. You good, Bentley? Dang, that car is going fast. This dude keeps on killing me. That Atheist kid that has an X on his with his name. But we're so far from each other, bro. Check this abandoned place. Crap, I'm right here, Bentley. I'm right here. You just passed me. What is you doing? I'm going. Let's go. You got the fast car and the... We have to go past that dude. I need it. Hold on, I'm trying to do something. From who? Okay, she was listening to Biggie Smalls. All right, I'm going to you. This kid keeps on blowing me up. No. Kid just blew me up again. I click go passive mode. What does that do? Alright, I'm trying to head towards you, Bentley. Oh, you're right here. Am I invisible? Dang, he just killed that girl. Get better aim, kid. Look, he's gonna try to blow it up. Nah, he knows we're in passive mode. So, I rob this store that we're going to right now? My marker, can you see it? Oh, hold on. Okay. That was so close. Yeah, I bet you most of them left because of him. So I'm gonna just have my gun out since I don't have any bullets. Oh, we're going to the store. Oh, you're burning out? I mean, we're at the Santa Monica Pier. Oh, we're gonna ride roller coasters. Feel like, hey, let's beat up this dude right here. Dang, so he should have just he's blowing everybody up. Can I drive? Okay. He should have just crashed into us. No, you drifted and he wouldn't stop. Don't tell me we're gonna go in the thing with, bro, if we did this in real life, bro, we would have like broke our necks. Oh, get out. Let's ride these. From where to where? How come you have a helmet?
Don't say anything.
Okay, I'm standing still. I don't have a hat on. I can't even drive this. Oh, there. Nah, it's just you, Bentley. I think you bought one. Oh. Yeah, right here? Oh, this isn't mudding, this is kind of... Hold on, I'm gonna go off this ramp, I don't know about you. Dang, so like, so drifty. Yeah. How do you do it? How do you save them? You said... Because you said if you want to keep these. I said, yeah. And then it will stay? Because I tried that before, it didn't stay. Where? I'm following you. Nah, I don't like orange. Yeah, yeah. I think it's faster. But yeah, let's run this girl up. I have the cops on me. I thought I was passive mode. Hold on, bro. No, I'm not doing that. I don't care. I'm riding a jet ski. Yeah, it is. You haven't tried it before? Come jet skiing with me, bro. ASAP. It's still gonna be there. It's still gonna be there. Hey, save my four-wheeler, bro. Just make sure nobody steals it. Dang, I just saw a big explosion. How does that cop boat not see me? Is he blind? Well, I think it's only him. Go. All right. Where'd you go, Bentley? Could have sworn I put passive mode. Oh, I'm gonna take your four-wheeler, your red one. Yeah. So where are you at? Yeah, but I'm asking, like, where are you? Your garage is by the airport, right? Yeah, I'm grabbing a red one so I can put it in my garage. When you get the cops caught on you, how come they don't pull you over first? They just start shooting. I'm gonna buy a new car. Not gonna cap, I might buy a penthouse. Withdraw. Yes. Now I still have 352,137 in my bank still. That would be so cool, not gonna cap. Did what? Yeah, me too. I did it too. I'm still trying to look for a car, bro. At my apartment. I honestly might buy a Mama Lona, bro, but I have to deposit more money. Yeah, truck. Yeah, Benny's, right? Pretty sure I have enough. Yeah, I'm gonna have enough. I just need a deposit, just a little bit more money. Yeah, I said deposit, right? Yeah, it's been 34 minutes. But yeah, guys, sorry I haven't been talking that much to y'all, but we will be buying a new truck. And I should do black, right? Yeah, I'm gonna do black. like a cool, like a really cool truck, but I'm gonna have to get lots of money. Yeah. I think I found out the reason why all of my cars aren't showing up. Because they're all destroyed. I mean, I didn't really know it was gonna do that. So guys, I'm kinda broke now, not gonna cap.
Don't ask how I got this number. We met a while ago, I think. Or we should have done.
Bro, I swear, if my Mama Lona doesn't spawn, I'm destroying this game. Like, I'm gonna delete it. Yeah. Not bad. Handle with care, I need you to shut down an import operation based on Port City. They're all over shipyard, so take them out. Damn, look. Stash. Bro, I've waited so long already. It's been like a minute. How much is it? So I got to travel and transport. Which one do I go to? Is it on the southern San Andreas? What does it start with? The V, right? It's the Vapid Caracara 4x4. Dang, I don't have enough, bro. I only have 78,914. Let's go, my Mama Lona has arrived. How do you sell cars? Because I might sell the white car I have. Yeah, I got it for free. No. What do you mean? How do they know? But I have to rob a lot of stores. Can you help me like upgrade a Bentley? Like, how much? Like, can you tell me what I should get? I'm gonna go pick you up. We're at your place? Airport? Okay, let me mark that. Airport. Meet me exactly at your garage, okay? Los Santos. Okay, at your garage, right? Dang, I already crushed my Mama Lona. Yeah, I'm a sucky driver because I'm drunk already. Man, turn on your blinking lights. Dang, I flipped over already. You're a dummy. Man. That's why you died right now, man. Oh, this truck is a good drifting, bro, not gonna cap. on your blinking lights. Dang. I already crashed my Mama Luna like 6 times already. Almost there. I'm zooming. Yikes. Yeah, buddy. Right here, bro. I'm not. I was reversing. I told you I crashed it. So where do I mark it? Where is it at? Where I can upgrade it. I go to LD, right? Or... No, hop in mine, bro. That's why I want to customize mine. You're gonna sell that one? Here, let's do one last race before you sell it. Just to see. Where are we going to end at? What little turn? Oh, yeah. I mean, I'm stuck. There it is. I get a head start. Go. Should have zoomed in. Car's slow. I already won. No. Race back. All right, come on, go. You go. Boy, you got lucky just because. Ah. Hold on, let me get ready first. You said when the flare hits the ground, cheater. Yeah, how much you want for? What do you mean? On the PlayStation Store? Which one? What website do I go on? Warstock, okay. Yeah, I see it. Deathstroke. Death Duke Adoth. Yes. Hold on, I'm still exiting out the... Yeah.
Hello there. You ever...
You never said go! Oh! No, it's fine, it's fine. Thanks for that start. Now I'm going back. Yeah? You're lucky I don't have this thing upgraded. Yeah, you automatically won. All right, let's go upgrade it. Let's go upgrade my new Mamagona. Why? Just because of that? So you're gonna have to run away? Los Santos, where's that at? Aren't we already in Los Santos? I'll just follow you. Go. Bentley, why does it say this vehicle cannot be modified as it belongs to another player? It says it so I can't upgrade it. No, I swear. Can you hop in? This is my vehicle. Now it's not unlocking. I swear this was a waste of money. Yes. Yes. It got deleted. This is my car. Bro, what happened? Bro, it said that a vehicle. Oh, that it said that a vehicle was there. Hold on, get out. I'ma get out. Look at this car. Let me drive it. That's my car? Oh my gosh. What do you mean? Yeah, you're stuck on my screen too. How do I fix that? Like, how do I fix that so it won't do that? The black one? Mm-hmm. Okay, I pushed it. Nah, I need to wait like 20. Nah, I said on mine 20 seconds. Yo, what's up with this car? Yeah, you have. Bro, Bentley. Every time I drive it, it goes the other way. Like, I can't see where I'm driving. No, I'm in online mode. I can see. Okay. Yeah, I can see better. Hey, I'm gonna go check. Can you see me? Hey, the bad boys are coming, bro. I don't know what to tell you. Yeah, I just lost $75 because of that. Oh, never mind. I had to pay the mechanic. Of course he had to do that. He has to pay? But what happens if he doesn't have that money? He has to automatically have that money? Yes. Trying to get off of this. I mean, what happened to my car?
Hi there, this is Bryony.
It got destroyed again. I'm having another destroyed car. Oh, never mind. I see my car right here, but it's on fire. Ah, it's on fire. No, I need some water, man. Yes! Get my car! Hurry up! Hurry up! Yeah? Help me! Are you just gonna let your brother down? Help me! We're about to get 2v4'd! They have have 40-pound gear on, bro. Oh, come here, Bentley. Pull out your gun, bro. What are you doing? No, they're towing away my car, bro. Where are you? Oh, you're right here. Where are you? Oh! Where's your car at? Oh, and also guys, I forgot to mention this, but if y'all guys can y'all guys please follow me on TikTok? MX_BJ is same as my Fortnite GTA name. At the same time, I can't go live because I got permanently banned because a Karen had to report me because of my age. So I'm permanently banned from going live. TikTok. I was just trying to, you know, play Fortnite. Some Karen had to report me because of my age requirements. No, but it doesn't matter for that. They ban it. They ban them if you're a young age either way. I don't think so, but I have my own TikTok account, that's why. Yeah, bro, because I heard her comment. She was like, are you 9? ? And I didn't respond, so guess she just reported me. No, but the last time I went live was in June, so like 3 months ago. It was before my birthday. We lost him. Can I drive it? Yes, obviously. You wanna fight? Bro, open your fist, a fist fight, not a cop fight. Idiot. You know what? Come here. I'm right here. Come on. In the alley, come on. In the alleyway, come on. Okay. Yeah, alright. You have to have like at least. What's that? What does it mean by I ghosted you? I didn't mean to click that. You can't even hit me. Yeah, man. Let me hop in. Come on, bro. Let's fight. Let's fight. I see you. Yeah. One more. I don't even think I got my money for that kid blowing up my car. Right here? Like, right here. Chill! How do you have that on, Belly? I'm just asking, how do you have that on? How do you do that? What store? The gun store? Kinda wanna get a new fit. Can you take me? Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Don't you dare shoot me, bro. What do you mean? Yeah, man. You suck at the game. Okay. Chill. You freaking suck, Barber Pat. Okay, fine. Can you please take me to the outfit so I can change my fit? I got no wood, though. Okay. Chill, bro. I hope that kid blows you up. Ding. Getting shot from somewhere. Why'd you kill me, Bentley? You suck. Where'd you go? Bentley! Oh, that wasn't you. That was the Ed Shadows kid. I'm getting killed every round. Like, Bentley, I need your protection, bro. Nobody will kill you. Somebody killed me. I need your protection. The Ez shot us, kid. No, come pick me up. Where'd you just go? Okay, there you are. I'm about to die again. I don't like this server. Wanna go play Fort? Gonna go to a gun shop. Kid keeps on blowing me up. He's so annoying. Take me to the gun shop. We're about to die again. Oh, accidentally clicked X. But yeah, I did it. Alright, meet me up at the gun shop. You know where it is, right? The nearest gun shop. Nah. I mean, if you want to. Bentley, how do I just get ammo here? Like at the gun shop, how do I just get ammo? What if I don't want any guns? I don't know which one to buy though.
What? These are what I like to call statement weapons.
I just bought one.
You need a receipt for taxes?
I'm passive mode, right? Oh. I'll go in with you. I just bought a gun because I don't know how to buy the ammo. Pretty ugly shoes. It's sports shoes. Should I be walking around barefoot? I look poor. Dang, look at my crusty, dusty feet, bro. They have warts all over. Yeah. No. Let me see. Ooh, I'm gonna buy this hatchet because it's free. Dang, I don't have enough for the knuckle thing. Yeah, I don't have enough. What did he say? Well, I'm killing him. I'm killing him. He just said we're a couple. It's fine. Is that girl crying right there? Okay, yeah, I'll go with you. I mean, kind of look like I'm already in high school, not gonna cap. And then we have to get some haircuts too. But I didn't mean to put my hair blonde, I meant to put it black. Yeah, I didn't mean to put it blonde. Yeah, I'll go. Is this like your house or your apartment? Yeah, I'm coming in. Nice house. Sure. Oh. How do you buy a chain? Hold on. High schoolers these days, they look more drippy, okay? They look more drippy. Can't take a nap here? Me? I'll take a little nap, bro. Can you play this? Can you play the PlayStation? Just wear something drippy. That's what most high schoolers wear. Yeah, Yeah, that's okay. So now we're gonna have to go to my crib.
Don't hang up. This is Brucey Kibbutz. Yeah, I'm kind of a big deal, and you can be too with my own patented bull short testosterone. I managed the whole process from like milking to delivery. So just hit me up.
You do? Sheesh. Love your posters, bro. Yeah, the one right here, right? That one. Go to one. So did you have to buy that clothes? You had to buy them, right? Hold on. No, I don't want to get it. Go to bed. I'm gonna check if I can deposit any more money. Hold on. I'll tell you which hat you should wear. Next. Let's go to the store so I can buy some stuff, bro. Yeah, drippy, bro, no cap. I entered the garage. No, I entered yours. Okay. Yeah. Okay. For what? Sure. Hey, let's pass by my boy Franklin's house, bro. It's right here on top. Yeah. Turn right here, turn right here. Yeah. Honestly, I think we passed it.
requested.
Sure. Yeah. Okay, once we get there, I'll get out of it. Well, this might actually take another 5 minutes. Bro, your thing is so drifty. What? Trust me, I'm a horrible driver, okay? I promise you I did it. Ah! No, I got it. I promise I won't crash anymore. Starting now. I literally gifted you something already. I gifted you an email, but it was a 200 one. It was one of the new emotes. We can check it out tomorrow morning if I don't go to my grandpa's. No, no, I got it, I got it. Have you seen me crash? Tio. How do you honk your horn? Yeah, how do you honk it? Click, I'm asking, what button do you click? What's L3? Is that your left stick? Hey, I dare you to get out of passive mode. I meant, hold on. I'm about to, man. Man. That's all your fault for putting this blood on my face. How do I go to my next page of guns? Yeah, I know, but I don't have, like, the stuff I bought from the store when we went to it. Chill, bro, you're doing that on purpose. Yes. Can you hear me? We just need 5 more minutes till we pulled the all-nighter. Passed it. Yeah. Hey, we should have robbed that store right there. The one back there. Dang it. Yes. know, how do I do that? Ooh, you bought an arcade? I'm loading in. Why'd you exit, bro? And why'd you hide all that money for? You said you deposited some money, man. Okay. How much does it give you to buy it? Then I'm gonna have to save up. Let me drive. The million? Is there a new one? Alright, yeah. Yeah, but if I haven't got it yet, then I'm have to get it, and then I'm going. Yeah, I already have it. Yeah. Let me drive the boat. Alright, Bentley, I'm gonna get off. It's already 3. Yeah. But it's gonna stop my stream once I hop in Fortnite.